One night, as I lay sleeping, with my head inside a jar, I heard a woman weeping from somewhere behind the bar. The other drinkers had gone home, their money had all been spent, which left me to hear her moan about the cowgirl's lament. Oh, the cowgirl's lament, the cowgirl's lament. It might leave you broke and it might leave you bent. If you can't pay the doctor, you can't pay the rent, sudden and soon. This caused a dreadful accident of a kind I'd always feared. I stood upright without my wig, and the splinter developed a beard. Speechless anger, she recognized my face, and I realized my danger even more than my disgrace. Frightening way as she threw me